I think it's a good plan, and we have enough time to train for it. Timmy and I will... Wilbur!
Well, that's that. Oh my gosh, so he's got the book. He's got Wilbur.
Surprise!
Oh, it's not even my birthday.
Marcus! I'm going to...
Stay where you are and do nothing! Or do you want something bad to happen to these two?
Oh.
Ivo! Quitter!
I thought you meant the girl. I'm like, who cares?
Wilbur, you have to stop him!
She reminds me of that girl from the Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. The original. Which I think is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, isn't it? Chantal! Why aren't you defending yourself against that old toad?
Chantal! Show this toad what your wand can do!
That's right.
It doesn't work!
What?
As the little angel soon realized when I sent her mother to the realm of dreams.
The realm of dreams?
Why do you think I didn't go to the dark woods to get the book myself?
Because you're a lazy arse. You want everyone to do your work for you. Right.
Did you know there were three Van Buren brothers? One created that remarkable wand over there, the most powerful one there is.
Oh, it's the Three Deathly Hallows.
The second created the book that explains how one can use it to open gates between the worlds. But the third brother, the cleverest of all, didn't trust his power-hungry siblings.
He used the Cloak of Invisibility?
He created a ring
that
protected him from his brother's magic. And it's still serving well today.
The One Ring? Okay, kick him over the abyss. Just charge him. You're taken by surprise. Just run up. Poof, kick. Ah. So the book from the Dark Woods doesn't have any information in it about how to destroy the magic wand then?
Then I went and got this book for nothing.
Oh no. You've done my cause a great favor in doing so. Yeah. I knew you would get hold of that book with the right kind of motivation. The resistance needs a leader. And I know no greater fighter for good than you. Sound familiar?
Yeah, you do a horrible...
You rotten little monster!
Horrible rendition
Why,
of that.
Thank you.
Anytime.
The book! Put it on the lectern!
No.
Not a chance!
We both know you'll do anything to save your friends.
Yeah, including killing you.
No, Wilbur, don't do it!
She's gonna get burnt. Oh my god, she's pregnant.
Don't!
You can't do that.
The book! Now!
Wilbur!
And that's why evil will always triumph in the end.
Because good is dumb?
You goodies are too... compassionate. You step back. You
he just walked right through him.
Reading.
I can't read very well yet.
Lols.
Well, just try, sweetheart.
The Lactoris Maximalis Eternalis.
How is this supposed to work?
Cost.
That works.
I know. I have a plan.
Dox Negus Paratlatus Groclag.
You know, it Clata Barata Nicto. If you don't say it completely correct, it messes up the whole thing. She can barely read. How is this working? Let's look at Ivo.
I can't afford any mistakes. If my plan fails, Mancus won't lose 1 second in making Ivo and Critter pay for it. I can't afford any I think the two of them are only alive so they can see Mancus's great victory with their own eyes. People like him need an audience, and it's not enough for him to simply win. He wants to humiliate his opponents.
Well, that, and he's using them as leverage to get them to do it, get you to do what he wants.
I think the two of them are people. He's mesmerized by the spectacle. He believes that he is closer to victory than ever before.
Maybe he is.
I have to stop him. Aventasia under the rule of Mancus or the Nameless One, two sides of the same terrible coin. I have to stop him. I don't know what kind of arc that is, but it can't be healthy, whatever it is.
It's not a Joan of Arc, that's for sure.
She is reading slowly, but I still don't have much time. She is reading slowly. The abyss is hundreds, perhaps thousands of meters deep. One little push and we'd be rid of Mancus.
Exactly what I was thinking.
He has his wand and I can't reach him.
He's distracted. Just run quickly. Moonlight.
The mirror is still reflecting a focus beam of moonlight onto the floor. Just as I thought it would. Without the moonlight, this would all be even more sinister. Lucky thing Mancus didn't touch the mirror. The mirror is still reflecting just as I...
So it's a good thing he didn't... All I have is this. So Timmy into the moonlight. Let Timmy pounce on Mancus. Let Timmy rescue Ivo. Or a Critter. There's going to be like multiple endings or something. Let me just save. Always just check, make sure it's saved. Yes, it did. He probably won't let me do it.
Neither Timmy nor I can do anything about the magical bubbles. Mancus and Chantal are the only mages here.
Critter?
Neither Timmy nor I... A little rat against a sorcerer? Not exactly a fair fight. A little rat. Tell me, Mancus, what did you really do with Remy?
The ghost had injured him, giving him a little magical nudge over the edge of the abyss was easy after that.
What?
Why do you ask? Did you want to give him his hat back?
No, I just thought Timmy should hear it from you. Doesn't that make you angry, Timmy?
Oh, right.
Give me that book. Ah!
That's why the moonlight. Oh, Critter's loose. Oops. No, he isn't.
No!
Was that it? That was your plan?
Pretty much.
You wanted to defeat a sorcerer with brute force. You keep reading.
Omnia nunc.
Well, what else can you do if you can't do magic?
Aperuro.
No. No! Impossible!
Oh.
No!
Awesome. Ah! Ivo looked pretty awesome there.
The flap opening spell? You've tricked me with a child's spell?
Oh my god, sorry for the frame rate, guys.
I knew I had to distract you from Chantal and the machine for a while, and besides, it worked!
How did that spell get in the book?
know a little something about bookbinding. Doesn't everybody?
I will!
Oh. We're riding it.
Let go, gnome! Well, are the alarms getting heavy yet?
It looks like the Van Burens were versed in more than just alchemy and the dark arts. Why did they have to use their talents to build such a vile machine? I don't know exactly what those liquids are or what they're good for, and if I'm lucky, I never will.
Let go, gnome!
Never. Buttons?
Presumably you can use that to set the machine. It must be tricky to open a gate to another dimension and come out at the right place.
Climb to the other side.
You can see the brothers were constantly fiddling around with the machine. A lot of it looks pretty temporary. These two pipes are held together by nothing but a clamp.
Huh. Ah!
Got it.
Got a clamp. So what happened to all those other items? Let me hold on a second, guys. Okay, I just want to reset. We might have had some audio desync. Old clamp.
A normal clamp. A little rusty, but still functional. No, that way I'd definitely be rid of the clamp, but probably not Munkus.
Loosen the cuff using the clamp? Sure. Sounds like a good idea. So we're riding this thing, but we'll just completely dismantle it. Why not? Use the hose with Munkus.
That won't work. I can't aim at Munkus and turn the steam on at the same time.
What's that gonna do?
I've screwed the holes onto the pipes as tightly as I can.
We got other stuff. Oh, there's a lever. Pull that. I say if there's levers, you pull them.
Stop that! Are you trying to kill us all?
As good as dead anyway. Just want to make sure you die first.
Hey! Stop that!
What else we got? Climb to the middle. Does he have to turn this so we can get something else?
Are the alarms getting heavy yet?
What about this thing? Grating.
Let go, gnome!
I want to look at that grating. We gotta wait for it to go back around.
Well, are the alarms getting heavy yet?
Probably. What's this grating?
A grating with a pipe underneath. It leads into the machine. Maybe some kind of exhaust? A grating with a...
Oh, he's turning it again. We can talk to him also.
I have to stop him. Aventasia under the rule of Munkus or the Nameless One. Two sides of the same terrible coin.
Says we can talk to him.
Well, are the alarms getting heavy yet?
Ah.
Hey! Stop that!
That didn't do anything different.
Well, are your arms getting heavy yet?
See. Greeting.
That will work.
Well, are your arms...
I can't use it on the greeting. No.
Let go, gnome!
Let's move over, back over. I don't know.
I've screwed the holes onto the pipes as tightly as I can.
What am I supposed to use the pipe on?
I've screwed the holes on.
Hey! Stop that! Are you trying to kill us all?
Talk to, wait.
Mungus, if we work together, we might be able to save ourselves.
Work together? I'd rather die.
That can be arranged.
And that's just what you do.
But you will too.
Okay, that didn't work. I have two different look at Mungus things.
He's gone crazy. I have to overpower him or get him off this machine somehow. Maybe I can find a way to slow the crash. He's gone crazy. Maybe I can find... I have to stop him. That won't work.
You can't aim in what?
That won't work. I can't aim at...
You can't do it at the same time. Sorry guys, I'm kind of clueless here.
Work.
Hey! Stop that!
That won't work.
Nah.
I've screwed the holes onto the pipes as tightly as I can.
Wow, guys. You pull the lever.
Hey! Stop that! Are you trying to kill us all?
What about this grating?
Well, are your arms...
Yeah, shut up.
A grating with a pipe underneath, it leads into the machine. Hmm, maybe... Maybe some kind of exhaust?
Huh.
A grating with a...
Let go!
I know we gotta use the pipe for something.
Well, are your arms getting heavy yet?
Maybe... Oh, maybe I have to pull this.
Let go, gnome!
One more? Is he on the exhaust?
Hey! Stop that! Are you trying to kill us all?
One more.
Well, are you not?
Hey, hey!
Ah!
Whee! That was a trick.
I don't know how much further down it is.
Neither do I.
All I know is the impact isn't going to be much fun.
Oh, what the hell's that?
Need a lift by any chance?
Oh, awesome.
Ivo!
Reach! Whoa, he's flying up. Awesome.
Ah, oh, the savior of the worlds.
But it's not really saved, is it?
No. But we have given it a second chance.
She's got big boobs now. At least now I know I don't have to be a mage to have an effect.
At least now I know I don't have to be a mage to make a difference.
I never thought you were a particularly fantastic mage anyway.
Wow, really pregnant.
Hey!
Now.
But why should you have to be a mage? You're inventive, you're tenacious, you don't need magic.
He likes magic.
Archmage Alistair said that when you cooperate and remain persistent, you can accomplish more than any individual ever could. Even more than he can.
Perhaps that's your task, to bring people together and lead by good example.
Hmm. I could at least give it a try.
We have paid a high price in order to give the world a second chance.
We've paid a high price.
In order
Alistair
to...
Alistair is gone.
Etc.
We can't find Remy anywhere, and Captain Nate...
Yes, a high price indeed.
Captain Nate's going to show up any
Alistair
second.
Alistair said one best honors the dead by living your own life the way they would have wanted you to.
Perhaps we're already doing that. You're looking after Timmy, and since Nate's gone, Critter hardly leaves my side. Ow!
Everything all right?
Oh, it was just the little pirate in here. He's a fighter, just like his father.
We'll think of something. After all, we saved the Archmage.
That was completely different.
You mean there's no hope at all? None.
Yeah, that little skip happened when I was watching, like, on my playthrough also. Not just in the recording.
There is always hope.
I don't like Ivo's face that much in this one. I'm sorry. She looked cool in that one scene that I was just watched the when she was just got out of the bubble. So that's it. So where the hell's Nate? Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time in the next Let's Play. Thanks so much for watching. I really enjoyed this game. Very long for an adventure game, wasn't it? Almost 30 hours long, I say. Mucho enjoyable. As always, could use more critter parts. I don't know. I guess we're gonna have to wait till the next game to see what happens with Ivo's baby. I don't know how long her gestation period is going to be. Age rating coordinator. You actually have an age rating coordinator. And did he do anything else besides that? No, he did. He did he did digital distribution manager as well. At least. At least that. Lascher Lounge. I love German. I actually do love the German language. Sorry guys, tired. Thanks as always for watching. I'm gonna stop thanking people for watching. See you in the next Let's Play. I'm gonna go on something different now. I've had trouble and fun playing through the various Book of Unwritten Tales games, and now it's time to move onwards. This is the RPG Chick, signing off. Bang bang boogie, don't stop the boogie. Huh.
Need a hand.
He survived that fall? Oh boy. All right already.